What is up? It's TJ here. This is something a little different. Bring you guys a gameplay. This is Madden 16. I'm doing this because Super Bowl's coming up pretty soon, actually next month, and my team is never fortunate enough to make it that far. So I want to play with my team, do a quick season, and just have you guys follow along with me as I try to make them get to the Super Bowl and on to glory that we have not seen so far in our existence. So I'm going to go ahead and get this started. It's going to be a short series. Each video is probably going to be about half an hour or so. So if you like the longer videos, stick around and watch it. Cheer the team on. All that good stuff. If not, I'm sorry, but these will be coming because this is fun to me. I love gaming. And let's get to it. This is going to be a real casual thing. I'm not the best Madden gamer. So this will be really, really casual. Also, the team I'll be using, as you'll see, my Jaguars here. So I don't really expect to win a lot of games, but we'll see how good we do here. And you know there's a problem when my best player is my punter. He is a 91 overall. But you know what? We're gonna make it work. We're gonna do what we do. I'm gonna go ahead and play with the coach that we have, Gus Bradley. He's not a terrible coach. He's got a lot of our team this year. All right, we are in to season one, week one, Jacksonville. We're hosting the Carolina Panthers. Guys, if you follow any football, you know Carolina's season this year is it's a doozy, right? So let's take a look. Okay, so actually we're going to jump straight into the game. Jacksonville Jaguars hosting the Carolina Panthers. This should be interesting, to say the least. Let's see, we are 78 overall. They're 91. That's going to be fun. Let's see. We'll put the same jerseys. Those are fine. We're ready. Let's get started.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports.
All right. Looks like it is game time. Let's get in. Blake Bortles. Popping Bortles. You know what it is. 85 overall. He is the man that's going to lead us to the promised land here. Cam Newton. He's doing the same for the Panthers. Let's see here. looks like we are starting with the ball. English is hard for me right now. Starving. All right, let's see. It's hard to see me looking over to the side. My monitor is this way. Camera is this way. So I should probably move the camera for future videos. But this one's going to be like this, so. All right. Not bad. 25-yard line. It's a solid opening return. I also need to zoom the camera up because that was way too close. Blake Bortles, let's go. Let's see here. Some suggestions going. Start the run play. Also, throughout the game, you'll see these little icons that are telling me or giving me ideas of what I should be doing. As far as getting experience, this wants me to run the ball. Break that tackle. This wants me to run the ball. So I'm going to start off giving some running plays on. Let's see. We're going to power O.
This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
It's all good. It's all good. Got a couple yards there. I think I need a short pass play to kind of get us going, get a first down. Looking for like a curl, no curl pattern. That's fine. Let's go with a. Let's go with this here. Third and two. Probably should have run it up the middle. Honestly. But it's all right. Nice. That's all right. That's good. We'll take it. Oh, flag. You better not be holding. Come on. You're looking at my guy. Don't do it. Don't do it. Penalties. Penalties, penalties, penalties. That will kill us. That will kill us. We went from a first down to third and 12. And there's the curl play I wanted. That's all right.
Third down after the penalty.
Third and 12. All right. Let's see what we have here. Not too much, honestly. Oh. Nice, perfect bullet pass up the middle. The first down. Love it.
Jaguars on their offensive play sheet. They don't have many plays for third and long situations, but that is a really nice job that time by the offense.
Gotta play here.
They pick up the first down. That'll get you going.
Nice solid catch. Another solid first down, looks like. I'll take it. We're looking good. We're looking good so far.
It also gives them a chance for three more downs.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. And it's complete to Julius Thomas.
First down. Oh, run him over. Got Chuck in him. You're huge, Julius Thomas.
Sometimes that doesn't matter.
That's a big man.
They got long arms. They can still make the catch. Quarterbacks give them a chance. They get it done.
This bounces to the left instead of the right side. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Get that lock. Touchdown. Touchdown. Let's go. Let's go. Game clip recorded because Madden does that with Xbox One. Opening touchdown drive. That feels good. That feels really good, actually. Especially against the Panthers, because, like I said, the Panthers are a very solid team. They've only lost one game, actually, this year, so. It's not bad. We'll take it. They're going to kneel that down. It's all right. Oh, I got some water here. A little thirsty, a little parched.
Coming onto the field, the number one overall pick of the 2011.
And there they are. They're hyping up the man, Cam Newton, because, I mean, he's deserving. He's a great quarterback. Probably one of my favorite characters. I mean, one of my favorite players. I don't watch much NFL. When I do, it's usually like the Panthers. Of course, my Jacksonville Jaguars. You know, teams like that, that with good players on them. Oh. Get down. Solid D on that run there.
And they hold that run to a short game.
And it'll be second down and six after the running play on first down.
Derek Marks.
Two tight ends on the field here.
Rosen Derek here. Oh, get off. He's holding me, sir. He's holding. Some good pass protection right there, though. Solid pass protection. No one was open. Period.
You'll find on the outside of the entire league, Kelvin Benjamin by way of Florida State.
Yeah, he's so big. When you meet him, you can't believe he's a wide receiver. Not only is he tall, but he's also thick. And that's what he uses all that to his advantage.
Oh, wow. He's wide open. Third and six. We couldn't hold him.
Well, the corner route.
It's all right.
People call it the corner route. They call
it's okay. Tag in Junior, Ohio State. It's weird in my camera that it's backwards, but he's the alum. Or did he graduate? He played for Ohio State. Jonathan Stewart getting a solid game there. Gosh, we had him on 3rd and 6. We just needed that one stop right there. That would have been great.
Let's
see here.
Second down, 3 for the first.
Oh, wow. He's wide open. Good open field tackle. That was huge. Had he not made that tackle, he might have been gone. He really might have been gone there. That would have been not okay. We got 31. 31 pinch in. Let's go. Two third down conversions on this drive itself.
You know, when you throw the
they can't
like down the field,
continue to do that. That's what kill me. That will kill me for sure.
On the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
Can't let third down conversions be a thing.
The Panthers will take the snap from the 45.
Oh, wow. Good block. It's a great block.
The Panthers on offense here to start the second quarter.
Second down in inches.
The Jaguars defense.
They're not really running much, honestly. Doesn't feel like it, at least. Why is Marcus just standing up?
Is underway with this snap.
He's wide open. Guys, those sideline passes are killing me right now. Killing me.
One of the better talented tight ends in the NFL.
Absolutely killing me.
Catch just right in stride. and gets a nice catch.
Let's see how they
back up just the big marching down the field. Marching it.
They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Almost intercepted.
Oh, you gotta pick that off. Oh, he almost jumped that. Nice, that was pick that six. Oh, that was a pick six. Man. Look at this. He jumped it perfectly. You gotta pick. Man, you gotta. Where are the hands? Stone hands. Where are the hands? Alright, let's see.
Jonathan Stewart with the football.
Nice. Solid, solid, solid. Yeah, if we could hold to a field goal here, that would be huge. That would be huge.
Will they be aggressive or play it safe? I know one thing. If they give up 3 points, they'll be very happy.
Yeah. 3 points. We'll live with that. That's fine. Third down. Can't let them convert again.
Third and goal from the six.
Oh. That was too close. That was too close, but you know what? Good D. They're kicking it. We won't block it, but just go ahead and kick it.
And he puts it through for three. That field goal narrows the gap.
That's
here
right.
In the
7-3. We can live with that.
Yeah, it was a good drive.
Early second quarter.
Time, it's a morale booster. It gives you
energy. Just don't run it out. Don't run it out. Don't make that mistake, sir. You don't want those problems.
And the score right now may not be what one would expect, given that their go-to guy in the passing game has been absent
Let's
so far.
Test out the run a little bit more. I've been having a little progress with that, so... Oh, they jumped at that time. They knew that was coming. They knew that was coming. That's alright.
Let's
see if we can soften them up on the outside here.
Bortles will be taking this snap out of the pistol.
Ooh, he got there so quick. He got there so quick. I don't know about that. I don't know if I agree with that.
Third down now.
Let's see. Third and eight. This is probably a little aggressive. I probably shouldn't do this, but it worked the last time for me. Oh my gosh, he's wide open. He's wide open. He dropped it. Oh. You cannot drop that pass. Oh man. Look at this beauty. Look at that beauty. He's wide open. I had yards to go after that catch, too. He was going to be gone. Oh man, that hurts. I didn't take enough time off the clock. Either. Oh, fumble! Let's go! Let's go! Get up! Let's go! Alright. We're good. We're good. Alright, we have to score here. We have to score. You guys can take advantage of that. Huge fumble. Oh my gosh, nope. Nothing doing. Nothing doing.
Defense is so fast and so powerful. That time on the run play, they just overpower the offensive line and they tackle the runner for a loss.
Sit here.
31. Here we go.
It's tough to kind of figure out what I should be running against this team.
It's go nickel. And it's a reception by Blackwood.
I don't know. I also stopped him from running. He was still backing up.
You gotta be active.
Got 1 yard.
Kind of catches running these short drag routes across the field. That time we saw.
I'm getting nowhere. Very good field goal. This is Jacksonville in real life. A lot of plays that go absolutely nowhere, and we just end up kicking like that. Like what was going on?
As the pass goes incomplete.
At least kick a field goal.
The Jaguars don't have a lot of options. A third and long situation. The pass goes incomplete.
We sure don't.
And the defense did a good job of staying back there.
Bro, stop dragging my team. Chill. Dragging us right now. Field goal up. 10-3.
Is good. It's good.
I'll take it. Back up to a touchdown.
Well, that time
the offense had great field position. They don't take advantage of it, but at least they get 3 points.
We'll take the touchdown lead. That's fine.
And getting some points on the board.
Takes it from the four.
Oh my gosh. There's no, he has no, oh, I missed the hard tackle. That would have probably caused him fumble again because his entire blockers were to the right side.
The Panthers retake the field on offense. They just piled up the
yardage
right. The last time
so
they had it.
This task says three. Score a defensive to touchdown. Like, that's a little ambitious. I mean, come on. Oh my goodness. He almost got a first down out of hitting him in the backfield.
He's averaging about 4 yards a carry.
Well, he's in the NFL because of this.
A little zone.
This guy
can run that zone.
Good job on that play.
And now we reach the 2 minute warning. Here in the second quarter.
Right.
All right, following the 2 minute
so
warning,
bad. I mean, so far, not so bad. Definitely wasn't expecting to be up a touchdown at this point in the game. So,
the gun,
I'll take
Newton.
That.
Got
get out of bounds. I'll take the lead here.
Good job that time by the
now,
up
knowing Cam Newton is going to lead him down to
a
touchdown drive to end the half. But I think we get the ball back, so that should be fine. We need to learn how to move the ball a little bit. I need to get my run game back on point because we definitely fell off there in that last drive. Yo, those sideline, we're going to get one of those, and it's going to kill me right there. One of those long touchdown passes.
Second and 10.
Oh, good. Yep, he had to get rid of it. Nice D. Good D.
You're losing the football game. Now you're looking at third long, and look, there are no miracles
all right.
In the NFL.
Third and 10.
So be smart. If the play is not there, don't force it. Dump it off and wait for the next time.
We're good. Push off a little bit.
Third down and
keep
10.
Everything in front of you. Everything in front. Pick it off. Knock it down. Hey, I'll take it. I'll take it. That could have been a pick six, and it could have got me my task, my goal right there. But you know what? We'll take the fourth and 10. We'll take the punt. And honestly, I might just run the ball and just try to get out of this half up 10-3. If I can bust one, I may go for it. But really, at this point, I want to get out of the half with this lead. And that was a great punt.
That
was a great
punt.
They
are not going to allow
and they
to
have timeouts. Cool.
Robinson's not really established himself in this game yet, but as he heads on
and
to the
really
field
want
for the
me
next
to...
drive, he can at least take comfort in the fact that his team has
they really want me to punt the ball
yeah,
or run
I
the
think
ball.
You're right there, Jim, and I think also the coaches
sorry, guys. It is like, what, 11:30? No, it's midnight right now, so words are difficult. Good catch, good catch. That's
leading,
fine.
They're not happy until they get their hands on the football, right?
Yeah, I think we call those people prima donna.
Let's see. All right. Let's see if I can get a quick first down here. Turn. Catch. Nice. There we go.
What a nice catch by the receiver.
Let's go with the ball. Oh, wrong play. I don't want that. Let's go with this one.
The Panthers lined up in the nickel. First and 10. Hand off. Gains about 3.
Look at all that space to the left. Look at all that space. Could have been gone. I'm gonna try a deep play here. I don't think they'll be expecting it. Look at Robinson to the left there. Actually. Oh, he blocked him right into me. How did I fumble that? Oh my gosh.
Official, stop play now. They want to take another look at that last play.
Guys,
so now they're gonna take
that could have been tragic.
Well, we look at this. Let's look
I don't know what they call.
And as we look at it, when the knee hits the ground, does he still have
glitch? I can't pick a play because they're challenging it, but my play screen is up. Oh, EA Sports, you are funny. Reversed? No fumble? Is that what that means? Field,
but now inside of 2 minutes,
yes.
It was a
so,
review and the call is overturned.
No fumble. I think if you left it up to the but coaches, they'd like the boot I still have 30 seconds to score, which is plenty of time. I'm in field goal range. I'm going to play it safe here. I'm going to hand it to TJ, which is not me. His name is actually TJ. TJ Yeldon. We'll let him just. Just going to let him run. It's now oops, that was also a wrong play again. After the 3 yard rush. Let's see. One more run play. I'll call a timeout. And then, alright. And time it out. We'll kick this field goal. We got very lucky there. I didn't fumble on that drive, but this field goal that I was about to kick, I should be about to kick here. Yes, field goal, 45 yarder. Enough leg on it. Perfect. Perfect. 13-3 halftime lead. Wasn't expecting it, but I will take it. Luckily enough, we haven't had, I don't think we have any turnovers, right? I think we just have the one touchdown run. I remember the pass. I don't remember. It's late. It had to be a pass. I have 132 passing yards, so that had to be the pass. And get the one takeaway. We're leading in every facet of the game right now, which is so solid, especially against the Panthers. Let's kick it back. Let's kick it back. Ah, they do get the ball next. I thought I kicked it off to begin the game, but maybe not. Alright, so we need to keep it up. We need to keep this up for the second half as well. We can't let them get third down conversions. That's what got us in the first half, even though we were able to hold them to 3 points. Oh man, I ran right past him. Nice, nice, nice. He's breaking every tackle. Jeez. If we can make sure that we get them off the field on third down, that would be awesome. Wow. That's okay. I saw that hole. It was wide open right there.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense, getting the first down.
All good. Even not tired. Oh, my line's fine. We're not tired at all. Let's go, fellas. First down at the 32. Right back nice. Good pressure right there. Loss of three. That was huge. That was real big right there, for real.
Take advantage of that. He tries for the big play. What happens? He gets tackled for a loss. Loss of three on the play.
Oh, I jumped early. That could have been bad. Nice. Good work. Yo, we are stepping up right now on defense. Third and nine. Third and nine. Let's go this.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. The Panthers
no.
Take it from the
I don't want to press coverage. He overthrew. Cam overthrew it. Cam's not having a good game. 4-for-11, is that what that said? He's not having a good game. It's that Jaguar defense. Alright, let's see. Let's see here. Ooh, it's a great punt.
And he punts it, and it's going to sail out of bounds.
Give me a not terribly bad position, though. They want me to throw it, but I want to run it, so that's what I'm going to do. He needs 30 rushing yards on this drive to get some more experience. I'm all about getting TJ some experience, because that'll go a long way this season. That'll go a long way for me. Oh, he broke a tackle. Ooh, he almost broke that. He almost broke that. Oh, man, that would have been huge.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half.
It's all right.
Time, you pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage
of
it.
Give him another run. Nickel look here on defense. We'll go ground. Oh, my he's line is very solid. Like, I'll take those 5-6 yard runs, like, all day. Give me those, please. Feed me. Feed me those short run plays.
run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Let's see what else we got here. The next was turn and catch. First down. They get that first down. Yes, first down. Yeah, we're killing them in the yardage game right now. Killing them. Killing them.
Yeah, a lot of people look at games like this.
All right. Let's see if we can get TJ some more yards here. Yeldon from Alabama. They just won a championship. Is that last night? See, it was Monday night. That was last night. Today's Tuesday. Yes, by the way, I'm playing this on Tuesday. So I don't know when this is going up. On Tuesday. Hey, see what I did there? Shout out to Dashy. Oh, man. Let's see. Second and nine. Let's try to get a little... Ooh, Allen Hurns on the outside there. Allen... Nope. Right here in the middle. Oh, almost threw the pick. I got greedy. We were playing so well, and I wanted that play. It's all right. Let's do it. Let's get a little curl. A little curl action. At least get a first down. So I can get back in field goal range, if nothing else. Good throw. First down. Great throw.
All right.
Let's give it back to TJ. Feed him. You gotta feed the monster.
Now first and 10. To the ground. He's tackled at the 32-yard line.
Keep feeding them.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap.
Let's see. We have outside. Let's run this one. He just needs 8 more yards. Some more chemistry. Some more experience.
Takes it again.
Oh, yeah.
To the right side.
He's tackled. Oh, break the tackle. Is that 8? Is that the 8 there? Oh, he needs 1 more yard. One more.
If you're running back and you want more carries,
the homie is cooking right now. Cooking up this Panther defense.
This will probably be the last play of the
quarter. Oh, no. Oh, he's tired. That's Denard. That's the homie Denard Robinson.
In the 3 here in Jacksonville. We'll be back momentarily. Start of the fourth quarter. The Jaguars have the football as the fourth quarter gets started.
All right, start the fourth. It's now 13-3 still. We kind of just traded blows in the third quarter. No scores. Just football. But TJ's getting this first down. Oh, I want that. I know you guys saw that hole to the right. Oh, man. That was almost killing it right there with a touchdown, but...
Nowhere to go, so only gets a couple yards this time.
Nice. I'm gonna throw it to him. Look at that. Screen pass, TJ right there. Let's toss it over. Couldn't break that last tackle. Thought I could sneak one past him. We think it's a little. Not worth it. Not worth it.
They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker,
we need to make sure we don't give up 2 touchdowns, because if so, we will lose 17-16, and I will be so upset.
Alright.
Let's see. Hit him hard. Nice. Very nice.
The Panthers stalled on their last drive, forced the punt.
We're good, fellas.
Comes back out onto the field. Yeah, they're coming back out. They like confidence.
There's more solid defense. We need a tackle for loss here, it looks like. Oh my gosh, I almost went off sides.
They got to change the tempo of this game.
Cam Newton's dialing into his Cam Newton ways, it looks like.
You can only take what the defense gives you.
They have to score twice.
The offense is down here in the fourth quarter. They throw it short. That was a smart play.
And we still have... Four minutes left in the game, so.
The Panthers will take the snap from the 35.
Oh my goodness.
I'm
glad he was over there. Stop that.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another.
Guys, we need to man up. Play some D. Play some freaking D.
Completion percentage, 50% on the day.
Oh no.
Stewart's tackled down after a gain of
I was expecting to pass that. I was fully expecting to pass that. stuck in a run through the middle. It's alright though. It's okay. Oh my gosh. Why did everyone leave him? He was wide open. Everyone just walked. Look how wide open. There's no one else in the frame with him right there.
Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense three more opportunities.
Man, it's okay. They're eating clock, which is good. They can eat the clock off because they won't have time to score. So just keep, let them get these short yardage plays. That's fine by me.
Wow.
Yo, they are so nice on the sideline. My sidelines are killing me.
Oh, man, if quarterback loves guys,
I need to figure out
like this, and just
what
so
I'm doing. I'm a basketball guy, so all these like football, like the schemes and everything, I don't quite get those fully because I didn't play it growing up. But obviously Cam Newton knows exactly what I'm missing. Ooh.
It's a rough game out
and he's
here.
Cooking that sideline. Cooking it.
Good job that time by the quarterback sliding before he takes the hit. Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players. Your quarterback, wide receiver.
All right, 2 minute warning.
They need to make
2 minutes left in the game. We're up two scores. They're probably going to score here. I'm not going to lie. I'm going to be realistic. After the score, they're probably kicked it onside.
We return. So
I just need to make sure we keep that defense going and be alert on that onside kick. Can get around that. Oh my gosh, sideline, sideline again. I don't know what I'm missing. I don't know what I'm missing. But it's definitely the sideline is killing me. I need to figure that out.
First and goal.
Oh, he picked it up. Get up. That was. Let's go. Oh, iced it. That iced it. I need to just run the clock. They're going to call timeouts. Gotta get first downs here. Oh, that was a huge, huge, huge pick. If he had not fallen down, he was gone. That was a touchdown. But you know what? Don't need to get greedy. Don't need to be greedy here. Ice the game. Convert two first downs. It's my task here. Two first downs, and it's over. Oh my gosh. He shed that tackle so quick. Or that block. I'm going to have to pass because... Should I screen it? Should I do a screen?
That's going to lead to 7 points.
Let's try the screenplay. I don't know if this is smart. Okay. I might have just made a mistake here. I don't know. Oh, boy. Let's see.
They're setting up screen.
Oh.
That's
okay. I got back out of the end zone. That was super close, though. Way too close for comfort. I think my crowd is booing me in the background. It's okay. I'm gonna run the ball. They're gonna use that third timeout. And then they have no timeouts left. No timeouts. A minute 36. So unless there's some miracle that happens, this game is good. We should be good here. Get out of bounds so he doesn't run it back or try to, at least did make it.
Brown's not gonna test the coverage here.
50 yard line, 49 catch. All right,
the Panthers have failed to come away with points on three consecutive.
Sorry, I got really quiet and really focused here. This is a I should be fine. This is, it's 16-3 with a minute left. I shouldn't be too concerned, but I just know that this is Cam Newton and crazier things have happened.
The more aggressive team is winning, and that's the defense.
Now they're in the hurry up.
Time, obviously,
if we can get a turnover, we can seal it again.
Cam Newton takes it from the
even though it should really be over.
Benjamin's got it.
Whoa! Oh my gosh!
Number two for him. Now on first
super close. Not okay. Like I said, this game is not over because it's Cam Newton and the Carolina Panthers. Pick it off. Knock it out of bounds. That's fine too. Oh man, I'm super nervous. I'm not gonna lie. I'm low key nervous. It's 50 seconds. It's 50 seconds left in the game. I'm up 16-3, and I'm nervous. That's not a good sign. I should not be nervous right now. I thought he caught that. It was close, actually. Third down. They're going to run it. They're going to pass it. So let's get up for this pass. Nice. Good hits because he was so open. That was going to be a touchdown. Oh, man. Good D. All I can say is good D. Of course I'm going to go for it. What else did they do? Alright. Let's make sure we don't give up anything stupid here. He's wide open. He's wide open. That's okay. That's okay. It's 16-10. It's okay. 36 seconds left. All we need... You can actually just skip this onside kick. That is the priority. Where's onside recover? There it is. This is utmost priority right here. Okay, get down. Get down. Get down. Oh my gosh, you're huge. Get down. Just doing spin moves and trying to get yards. No. Lay down, sir. So, QB Neal, that is the game. That was a good one there. Let's see. Sitting down. Nope. Not gonna force it. Not gonna force it at all. Let's see. Can I turn the accelerator clock on? Shoe clock. There we go. Clock runs out. Game time. Guys, look at that. Week one, Carolina Panthers got the 16-10 victory at home. It's a great way to start the season off. What I'm going to do, though, for next time, this video is about 40 minutes. I'm going to drop the minutes from 6 minutes to 5 minutes. So I want these to be around a half an hour or a little less. I know the long videos can be long and tough to stick through. So I'm going to definitely drop that time down for you guys. Also, I'm going to look at the settings, make sure all the settings look good that are in the like the gameplay and everything. But I feel like overall, it was a solid game. Got the solid week one victory. All right, so it looks like I'm playing the Dolphins next week. And look, they have a tie. I want to see where is like the scoreboard, because that's crazy that they actually tied someone in the game. Where are the Dolphins? The Dolphins and the Redskins tied 13-13. Hey, I guess, I don't even know. I have no words for that. But yeah, guys, next game, week two, against the Dolphins, on the road to Super Bowl. This has been fun. I can't wait to keep going, get the season going. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you like it, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think, what I can change, who I should pick up, all those good things. But until the next game, guys, I'm out. Peace and deuces.